अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर डूइंग गुड। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज व्हाट इज मिसिंग। लेट्स मूव टू अवर लेसन। फर्स्ट प्लीज ओपन पेज नंबर 76 ऑफ योर लर्नर्स बुक। इन टुडेज लेसन वी विल लर्न व्हाट इज अ नंबर सेंटेंस, हाउ टू राइट इट एंड हाउ टू फाइंड द मिसिंग नंबर in a number sentence. So let's move to a lesson. Here I have two numbers, 5 and 7, and I want to add them. I will write 5, then plus, then 7, and next I will put a symbol that is called equal. This is my number sentence. But here it is incomplete because I haven't added 5 and 7. Can you tell me what is 5 plus 7? Yes, 5 plus 7 is equal to 12. Here this is the complete number sentence. So in a number sentence there will be two numbers and addition sign and a symbol of equal and the total of these two numbers. Let's move to a next number sentence. Here I have 3 plus 6 that is equal to 9. Next I have 8 plus 3 that is equal to 11. But what happened if a number of these number sentences suddenly disappeared? Here I have removed a number from these number sentences. In the first number sentence I removed 7. In the second one I removed 3. In the last one I removed 3. So this is a missing number sentence and here I have to complete this number sentence. But how we can complete a missing number sentence? Let's have an example here. Here I have a number sentence with a missing number. That is 4 plus dash is equal to 12. So there must be a number that I have to add to this 4 that will be equal to 12. To find this missing number, what I have to do? I have to start counting after this number. Here I have 4, so I will start counting after 4. After 4, what number comes? Yes, 5, then 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So my total was 12, so I will stop at 12. Now count these numbers that I have counted after this 4. Okay, let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So after 4, I counted 8 numbers that will give me 12. So if I write 8 in this blank, it will make my number sentence complete. So you can say that 4 plus 8 is equal to 12. Let's move to a next example. Here I have 9 plus blank that is equal to 15. Here I have to find a number. And if I added that number to 9, it will give me 15. So let's start counting after this 9. What number comes after 9? That is 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. At number 15, I have to stop because my total was 15. Next step is to count these numbers. How many numbers are here after 9 to 15? There are 6 numbers, so I will say 9 plus 6 is equal to 15. Let's have another example. Here I have a blank here, then addition sign and 3 that is equal to 14. It means there must be a number that will be added to 3 and it will give me 14. So what I have to do? Yes, I have to start counting after this 3. What number come after 3? That is 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. At number 14, I have to stop. So the next step is to count the numbers that I have counted after this 3. So these numbers are 11. So I can say that 11 plus 3 will give me 14. Your lesson has been ended here. I hoped you learned how to find a missing number in a number sentence. And it's time to tell you about your homework task. These are 10 questions that are assigned to you to do on your notebook. You have to copy these questions on your notebook and find these missing numbers. Inshallah, we will meet again. Till then, take care. Allah Hafiz.